Now we had a bit of a rarity here off the ball. Teams grab and tackle Steph Curry so often. The ball was on the far side. P.J. Tucker was all over Curry, and he was whistled for it. And now P.J. Tucker would get a technical foul. Teams usually get away with this. When Steph doesn't have the ball, part of the game plan is to beat him up and bump him and bang him and grab him. And Ed Malloy was keeping an eye on it.
Well, Tucker's been in the league out, what, 13 years?